Hey everybody, welcome back to another video with your casual keyboard guy. Today's lesson is going to be on the song titled Lovers and Friends. This is like a throwback jam to like, man, when this come out in the 2000s or something? Man, I think I was in high school when this joint came out. But this song is by like a collab of Lil Jon, Usher, and Ludacris. So let's look at this. This song is being sponsored by my subscriber, Chrissy. Thank you for the donation, my friend. And we're going to jump into it. Not too many chords in this song. I think it's only about maybe three chords in the song, whole song. And it's just like that constant melody. So I'm going to play it a little bit. And then y'all know me. I'm going to break it down, break it down. All right. I'll give your boy a second while I fix this little thing. Here we go. I think that's there we go. All right, guys, let's go. That's pretty much the whole song. I know it when the Lil Jon rap comes on, they kind of back off of the chords, and you just hear kind of like the drums and a little bass. But anyway, let's jump into this. So you're starting off with this E flat major 7, and you got a melody. So you're playing a melody with this chord. So you got E flat in the left hand, then you got G, B flat, and D. Right hand. Okay, that creates an E major major 7 chord. So you got the D and the B flat is the melody. So all right, so that's gonna be so you got D, B flat, D, and then you hit this next chord. Be an F major chord. You got F in the bass. You got F, A, C. So how I'm kind of playing the chord is in my left hand. I forgot. Well, I'm kind of fill it up a little bit. I'm kind of doing an E flat and a B flat, and then I'm doing a F and a C for the F, A, C chord. So my left hand on that first chord, got E flat and B flat. Then you got G, B flat, D. And then the melody is D, B flat, D. And then you move to the next chord, F, C, F, A, C. All right, so. All right. And then the next little part is, now you're going to play off of the A with the melody. So the melody is going to be. That's the next little melody. So you got so the melody is gonna be, so how I'm doing it is you already got the chord down, and then you just kind of keep the left hand down and you just play the melody. So you got A, B flat, and then you're gonna hit the same chord, the same F, A, C, but this time you're gonna have a D and an A in our bass to make it a D minor 7. Okay, so the melody's gonna continue. All right, so gonna be B flat, C. So, oh, sorry. So. Let me show you how I play it with the chord, because you're not playing the melody separate. Well, you kind of are. I mean, it's kind of like it's a weird type of thing. I mean, it's not weird, sorry, but it's like, I guess let me just show you. So you got. Even though this don't, that don't sound good, but you know, that's what I was saying. It's a little weird sounding, but like, and when you playing it through the melody, it don't sound too bad. But you know, keeping these held down just to keep your the chord somewhat. Okay, so again from the F. Where are we at? Okay, then we gonna hit A melody. Switch to B minor, the same FAC, and then the melody is so C, B flat, C, or let me see, I'm sorry, it's so C, B flat, F, and then you're going in on the E flat, so kind of can do the other one too, but the piano is doing going up to the F. Sometimes I'll do, you know what I mean? That's kind of like when they're doing the chorus. But like I said, this song is pretty simple. Just trying to get that melody as you're playing. That's the cool part. So, okay. Let me take that little sustain thing off so it don't mess up when I'm trying to take that off. Okay. Kind of do this little part, you can kind of hit the chord and then let go, so you're hitting that C, and then when you're hitting the chord, so you're already putting the C in the melody, and then let go of the chord and then finish the melody and then bring it to this. So let me show you real slow. So then we got, so this time we got the same E flat, major 7, but this time we're going to do, you know, all right, so we're going to go from D to the G melody. So basically you're going to hit the E major 7 chord, hit the octave G, so. And then go back to the chord, back to the A, F, A, C, and then the same thing. So it's pretty simple. So let me play both ways. And then I forgot one little thing they do. They do a little pickup. They'll do that sometimes too. So that's going to be B flat, C, D. Okay, guys, so that little part, so just B flat twice, C, D. So simple, that little part, remember that, that's a little movement. So you can either do I'm doing my thumb pointer and ring finger on the G, B flat, and D, and I'm using my pinky to stretch. But if that's hard, what you could do is, right, just let let go of the core. So I'm kind of keeping the core all up like one thing. But if you can't stretch that far, just do let go of the core, hit it with your pinky, and then come back to the core. And then going down. Then it's the same thing from here. And then sometimes they'll, when they go lovers in, they'll go D, C, B flat. So that's pretty much the whole song. Second part. Two, three. Bring that melody down if you want. All right, guys. So I know that was a quick lesson, but not too much to teach in this song, you know. Real simple. If you guys follow my band on called Sweet Lease, I kind of post some of my videos on here. We actually did a quick cover of this song, and I may post it on my YouTube. But if until then, you know, come check us out on Instagram at suede.lace. So suede.lace on Instagram. Come check us out, come follow us, show us some love. And you know, a lot of my songs I teach on here, we actually do live covers of. So it's a way for you to kind of hear the song live with a live band, you know, and just enjoy some of our music. So thanks a God, thanks again. Thanks a lot, guys, for tuning in and, you know, enjoy this quick song and, you know, be able to jam with your homies and, you know, reminisce on this this classic, man. I tell you, we had some fun with this back in the day, I tell you. But anyway, I ain't going to get into all that. But hope you guys enjoyed it. Casual Keyboard Guy signing off. Peace. Like, share, subscribe. Show your boy some love. I'm out.